U.S. duties have dealt a heavy blow to New Brunswick's critical softwood industry. Why? It's complicated, but the late Ken Hardie explains in simple terms the complex reasons for these punishing tariffs.
That's what the general public don't understand. The ultimate bottom line is the fact that between that payment they get paid for forest management expenses and what gets paid back as royalty, our Crown land loses money.